Hello, One Night Stand fans. We're here today in the Menzies Hotel in Irvine. We're here for the RAOB charity evening. So, just the four of us here so far for set up. I'm here on time today. I'm actually so prepared that I've got my suit on ready to go. Hopefully going to be a good night. We're just going to get set up. We'll update you later on. See ya.
Hello.
Hello.
We're looking forward to the gig tonight. It's for the RAOB, which we think is the Royal Association of Bulls. And we're raising money for them tonight. It's Mr. Brian Pine that's booked us, so we're looking forward to it. Have a good night.
Here in the green room again at the Menzies Hotel, Dan and Russell are in the middle of starting their music.
I'll just have a look here. Russell's sweating profusely.
You're stealing my word.
How are you doing, folks? Looking forward to tonight's gig. Should be good. It's quite a short one, but in the space of 3 hours, we can certainly get the crowd pumped up. We've got a few couples coming to see us tonight for potential
bookings,
so
we
definitely playing well.
Did not know that.
Today's present from Haley's baby shower, we have a baby Grover Jr. And as you can see, One Night Stand. Those who support him already. And when it comes to gigs as well, it's okay. He's with the band.
Buy your tickets if you don't have a RAOB ticket already.
Just finished with Crazy Little Thing. In the first half, see how the boys are feeling.
You've got them.
It's a good game.
Get more.
Like Crazy Little Thing, Pro Love.
I'll buy some.
Sounding great. Nice and balanced and very tight.
Awesome, we're ready for higher band in the morning.
Hey. Dan, first half, first thoughts on the first half, mate?
Yeah, I think it's sounding good. The crowd seem to enjoy it. I've been told second half, they will be giving it Yaldi.
Yaldi!
See you in the second half.
Gary, are One Night Stand the rest of the band?
Yes, he's a fantastic part of the singer.
Do you recommend us?
Aye. Thanks. Yes, I would recommend us.
Well, the end of another good night. Absolutely shattered again tonight. It's been a good gig. Good crowd as well. Boys just didn't get changed. I'm just putting away the drums. Dan's laughing at me because I'm doing this video on my own. I look like an idiot. All right, Dan.
Another good gig, Egg Shaker. We're looking forward to Hira Band's gig tomorrow, which is the band showcase in East Kilbride Hall in the Inn. Going to be sounding good, I think. We're going to get lots of bookings.
You'll see us there. I'd like to give you as well a little insight into the less glamorous side of One Night Stand. This is us packing away for the night.
Chris is out at the van. I'm saying this is the less glamorous side of One Night Stand.
It is. It's the tiring side of One Night Stand. We need some roadies.
If you want to be a roadie, then call us on 0800.
What's that?
I've got this reduced. They should actually be reduced even more.
When's the date on them?
It's 2 days out, the 23rd of February. Soon find out then.
What is it though? Chicken?
Cajun chicken, man.
Oh, I don't know, mate. Don't you be getting food poisoning for the night?